Ah, the intoxicating spell of the graveyard. Once a year, when the last leaf of autumn falls, we gather to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, living, dead, and undecided, and let us celebrate what it is to be an Addams. When you're an Addams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Addams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Addams.
You need to have a sense of humor. When you're an Addams,
you need to have a taste for death.
Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? When you're an Addams, you do what Addams always do. When you're an Addams, you gotta have a lot of passion. When you're an Addams,
to really love your wife
several times a day.
You're happy when your toes are in the mud. You smile a bit the moment you smell blood. When you're an Addams,
you need to grab a bow and arrow.
When you're an Addams,
you need a moment to explode.
Just pour a potion,
flip the switch,
and wait till things get hot. When you're an Addams, you have to really stir the pot.
So keep your sunshine and keep your glee, country music in Tennessee.
Keep your laughter
and MTV,
and all will be alright. Give us shadows and give us gloom, broken glass in a motel room. Something fun we can all assume, and give it all tonight.
On this special night beneath our family tree, we summon our beloved ancestors.
From whatever cult now to reappear.